In the past few years, major pipeline projects have come under attack, literally. With protests on rail crossings, ports, and even construction sites, companies like Trans Mountain and Enbridge have needed to ramp up security measures to curb threats from more extreme activists. In some instances, saboteurs have been known to sneak onto pipeline spreads and damage segments of pipe, leading to millions in rework or worse, an environmental incident down the line. For landowners and communities, this has meant concern over the integrity of pipeline projects crossing their land. With Yonder, we're helping curb these challenges using the latest in smart sensory and IoT technology. Yonder is an open IoT platform capable of capturing and analyzing sensory messages from thousands of different devices from your job sites. For pipeline security, we pair our platform with smart vibration sensors that have been specially calibrated to capture the vibrational patterns of drilling and hammer strikes. These sensors are placed directly on pipe via magnets and are rated to temperatures as low as minus 40. These sensory messages are captured by strategically placed Yonder Edge devices that collect and analyze data, filtering out false positives while pushing tampering alert notifications directly to decision makers and security personnel. For covert installations, these devices are powered by solar trailers to obscure their true purpose. Not only does this provide users with real-time incident response, it also enables operators to quarantine and inspect segments of pipe that have received tampering notifications. All sensory messages are time-stamped and stored in our secure web-based interface, creating a living audit trail of each segment of pipe used in construction. With Yonder, we're helping foster positive relationships between energy companies and landowners, giving them newfound peace of mind knowing the care that has gone into ensuring the integrity of each individual segment of pipe used during the construction process.